Hello YouTube, welcome to part 10 of Assassin's Creed Mirage. Last session we did a little more story, finished a couple new contracts, so we're caught up on all that, and we've finished basically all the collectibles in the world that remain, except this one lost book right here. So, Wilderness is done, Harpia is done, Abyssia is done, Kark is done. So, just got to finish this one thing in the Round City, which is in this giant building, which I don't know how to get inside. But that's what I'm working on. Because it'd be nice if I could just finish the last thing to collect. Because this is also a quest to turn in these books. So I just gotta find the way in. I'm gonna start from top to bottom, I guess. I saw a lot of doors when I flew around the building with Enkidu, but. No, you don't see me. Oh, you see me. I do like the battle music in this. I feel like it reflects the urgency that you generally feel when you get into combat, because combat is tougher in this game for sure. Anyway, for now I'm just gonna be thorough and kill before I spend too much time looking for doors. Oh yeah, we also got a new tool last time. We got a blow dart. And normally it puts enemies to sleep, but you can change it to berserk darts, so it's similar to the old blow dart weapon, but you can only have one type of dart. You can also change it to a poison dart. But I chose to go with the berserk dart, because that way I can hit the tougher guys, like the armored guys, and make them fight their buddies. That's my thought process anyway. I know, stairs somewhere. Dead end. Oh no, it leads inside. Okay. Hopefully where we need to go. That would be nice. I like how I was like, wait, but it costs one of those tokens. I look on the left, I have, what, 38? Like, okay, sure. the benefits of having explored a bunch of shit already. Oh, no. Now I think I am actually at a dead end. Oh, by the way, if you happen to hear someone else speak. That's my buddy Raj. He's in voice chat on Discord with me.
Hello.
Didn't mention that yet in this part for YouTube. So that was not the way inside. So there has to be a way. Wait, is that a? Oh no, that's. Yeah, that's just a distant pop. Ooh, something I can hit with a throwing knife, I think. Oh, if it lets me throw through this thing. I don't know if it does. Damn. Alright. I gotta keep that in the back of my mind. I think I have to go down a level. Yep, I'm back to here. Alright, let's go down one floor. So you have more guards to kill.
Hold on!
Oh, that looks like a door that could be opened. Looks barred, though. Is this a door that I saw that I need to... Oh, what challenge did I do? Let's see. Haven't really been looking. Community challenge. Perform any kind of assassination to complete this challenge. Apparently anyone who's playing this game is contributing to this challenge. We, as a community, we have 220,000 out of a million, and I've contributed 433 of that.
Oh, interesting.
That's a pretty high percentage of that number. Doing the math, I've contributed a little less than one out of every 510 points, or about one out of every 510 points.
Interesting.
You. You. Yes, me. So there might be a key somewhere. I suppose I should look for that.
Show me the path ahead.
Man, what a... holy crap. Key could be anywhere. This place is huge. Well, I'm gonna proceed as if I don't need a key for now, because that may be true. Oh, wow, someone just walked past me. Didn't even notice me. Interesting, got some patrols that just didn't notice me.
Not here, are you? There!
There's that barred door I can probably break the bar on, hopefully. I'll have to check that out soon. Just need to eliminate potential problems first. Stand on a railing there. Doesn't seem like a smart place to hang out.
Hey!
Throw through this. If I stand on this. Closer. Certain angle. No. Really? Ah, that sucks.
Lend me your eyes.
Okay, let's go back the other way. This way's clear of guards, at least. All for this damn book. Alright, there's a few barred doors I could probably deal with. Well, hang on, this is ammo. Okay, as long as I can get it without causing myself trouble to get back up. I guess I'll kill this guard. While I'm down here. Sorry, wrong time, wrong place sort of thing. Oh, there is nothing else over here. There's just... Okay. Oh shit. There's like... Yes.
What just happened?
That worked. Whoa! Whoa, that, okay. Recovered quickly on that one. I know we come to investigate. Doesn't seem like it. Great. I agree, no need to investigate. Another barred door. Gotta be able to break one of those somewhere.
What do you see?
just on the other side of the... Well, shit. I'm going back up. Alright, I guess we're going to the bottom level. Huh. After all that. But don't have to worry about any surprises from above, I guess. I just don't see any way to... Either I missed a window or there's something on the ground level. Or I need to find that key.
Let us get a wider view.
After all, which would be unfortunate. I was standing up. What a dumbass.
I wasn't gonna.
Oh no! Dude, the fucking horn, too.
God!
so lucky next time.
I see.
Bleed, Rod.
What in the name of...
Calling backup!
I am your fate!
I will be back in a bit.
Back, and I'll be waiting.
Hold on.
about to rip your guts out.
Thank you.
I did see stairs leading underground. I'm starting to wonder if that's the way in. Okay, I'm glad I looked. Okay. I'll stop spending our time looking for this for now. good story or lead, I think. So we want to try to get out of here, I guess. Let's use the way I cleared. I think there's a way over somewhere here.
You there, halt!
Oh, you know what? It'll be easier to... Yeah. Do this for a reason.
This estate could hold 100 horses and camels. I never knew dealing with thieves could be so lucrative.
Allahumma ighfir lahu warhamhu wa'afu an.
Hmm.
You are a good daughter.
I was not the child he expected. I wanted to see the world, heed the call of the chase. Steel meeting steel, hearts into battle. For him, and someone who enjoyed the simple diplomatic life would be a better fit. Despite that, he loved me all the same. The only time we disagreed was due to his dealings with the 40 thieves.
It can be difficult to resist the lure of coin, especially when you are accustomed to a certain way of life.
I thought that as well, but that was not the only reason. Look, I found drawings and notes among his belongings. They speak of a wondrous cave full of coin and jewels. He wrote about fulfilling my desire to see the world. Somehow, the 40 thieves were the key to this cave. There is still so much I did not know about my father. I could have helped him or figured out a plan.
Sometimes we keep secrets, especially from the ones we love most.
The mark of the thieves. They still live.
This means you have been targeted. Now they know where you are, and more will come until you lie still.
Is taking my father's life not enough?
We shook them up. If we mark the other houses, I can intercept the thieves before more lives are lost.
I cannot let them touch my father's body.
I will go. Would not want to endanger innocents. Marking a few. Houses with. Throw them off. One here. Two. One more mark. I should hurry. The thieves could appear at any moment. Last one. This should confuse them. Now to wait somewhere above. The thieves should be here soon.
Spread out! fight that I count. Quickly!
I hope Morgana is safe.
Thank you. They danced well and took the wind out of me.
Your injuries are grave.
We have bigger concerns. I overheard them before they found me. The King of Thieves was the one who ordered my father's execution. And now mine.
What does he want with you?
He knows I have knowledge about this cave of theirs. After killing my father, I am just a loose end. He also knows he will not have a moment's peace with me alive. Neither will I, as long as he lives. My father's blood is on my neck.
Then we must hunt him first.
No. I will not ask you for more. I have yet to pay you for your services.
I am not fond of leaving a task unfinished. We can talk payment after this is over.
I will go with you.
No. Let me go on ahead. Lay your father to rest, then look for me.
Wait. I found this amongst my father's things.
Iftah Yasimsim.
a watchword. It could be a key to what my father wanted to find. Their real hideout. The cave. Thank you, Hidden One. I will meet you there.
Time to end your reign, King of Thieves. I will find you.
Go, Hidden One. I will find you once I regain strength.
Began.
This doesn't seem to be one of the main quests, so...
Iftah, ya Simsim. That worked. Even the Banu Musa would be impressed. Now to find the King of Thieves. Life is not a loose end. The king of these thieves shall pay.
It burst the fires that emerges from the sheet. If only the king would let us take a few swings.
Hey!
ahead.
Okay.
You are no less. I see that you are no less.
You die now!
Smirch the name of kings and thieves.
I'm sorry, I took longer. He is...
gone.
It was all just smoke and mirrors. Clever tricks, illusions. He had us all fooled.
Not for long.
The blood has been paid. I thought I would feel lighter. Here. Payment for your services.
What will you do now?
I will join a caravan to Samarkand. When my father was alive, we saw many cities and partook in the joys life had to offer. Now he's dead. I have nothing to stay for.
Your father's wish for you came true in the end.
That it did. But not at a cost I desired. But I will go this road alone, and meet my father when it ends.
I wish you well, Murjana. I hope we find each other again someday.
You will find me, but I doubt I could find you, man of the shadow. Wada'an, hidden one.
Goodbye, Murjana. May Allah light your path. Goodbye, Murjana. May Allah light your path.
Oh, sure, why not? Head down. Okay, I'll do this one. Whoops. Ah. Could have gone straight to the bureau.
I see our new Abbasiya bureau is well guarded by an alert and active Rafiq.
Bassem! You startled me. I was just enjoying some poetry.
Oh? Whose?
The court poet, Sayyida Arib. Her words chirp like the birds of paradise.
Ah, yes. I have read her works. My friend Nihal and I used to sneak into the House of Wisdom when we were young. Hours we spent reading of gods and djinn. I always enjoyed this place.
The House of Wisdom is not what it once was.
Is not our friend Ahmed ibn Musa there? He went to his workshop, as I recall.
Yes. I sent a message for him to come and help set up this bureau, but he never replied. My spies could not contact him. A week has passed, and he cannot be found.
So, one of the famous Banu Musa is missing in the House of Wisdom.
Yes. Venture there and learn his fate.
It shall be done. Of wisdom. What does it mean?
The Pt.10 would like to remind all merchants that vessels and their content must be kept covered against
flies.
They want vessels.
People, calm yourselves. The fire was small and has been contained.
Allah's wrath is upon us.
Most of our books are safe. The danger has passed.
Old man, how did this fire start?
Old man? Fazil Fahim is old. As old as the House of Wisdom, which he commands.
Forgive me, Ustadi. I spoke in haste. Can I help?
No. The fire has been quenched by the Watermaster's bucket brigades.
Who started these fires?
Ruffians, I suppose. Enemies of the Khalifa, to be exact.
What sort of books were they burning?
It is too soon to tell.
Perhaps the caretaker of books would know. I am searching for Ahmad ibn Musa.
Ah, yes. He has a workshop here, but I have not spoken to him lately.
Peace be upon you, Elder. I shall go. I still need to find Ahmad ibn Musa. But I should also speak to the caretaker of books in the library.
Somebody posted guards around the library.
What is going on these days?
I wanted to read the Hayat al-Hakim, the goal of the wise. But it was destroyed.
I'll finish you!
The library is guarded. Something must have happened.
Who's grant me strength?
Thank you.
I'll be waiting. The caretaker of books.
Something in his hand.
Torn from a woman's gown. But whose? He's dead. But he wrote Mansach in his own blood. I wonder. Strange fires and a dead caretaker. Horrifying. I should hurry.
Here to sample our melodic delights.
Such a melody suits my mood of late.
Let the music flow.
Better keep my eyes open.
Wait,
come this way!
No!
I'm going to rip your guts out!
I better get back.
Alrighty, have fun.
Not here, are you? But I will find you.
Sounds good. Counter roll is very nice against armored enemies. Hell yeah. I knew that would be worth going for. Well, thanks to my couple of silent viewers for hanging out. We lost Raj. Even though he was busy while he was here, it was nice having the company.
Don't kill me! Please! Give me more time! I almost cracked it!
Don't worry. I'm not here to kill you. What are you trying to crack?
The book? I said I couldn't. This is not a language I know, but she gave me no choice.
Who?
A woman named Zahra. One of the scholars here.
What is this book? What is it called?
The only thing I know is that it is written in a script unlike any other. And I have seen hundreds. The way Zahra talks, it's more of an artifact or relic than a book. I lied about my progress so they wouldn't kill me. I can't read a single word. I don't even know if it's a language.
Where can I find Zahra?
I don't know. She could be anywhere in the city. I just want to go home.
All right, get to safety before the guards return. Must be something here to help me.
A cat can help.
This book makes me uncomfortable. I will leave it here. This order letter mentions Harib. An innocent reference, or something more sinister. This letter gives the location of the scholar Zahra's estate. to visit Zahra's estate and see if she is involved with the Order.
Arrow caught me there. Just a flesh wound.
Still wild knowing I'm almost done with my 20-month-long journey to finish this Assassin's Creed from start to finish. It's crazy.
Zahra's estate, but nobody's home. Now is my chance to search her place. Zahra might return at any moment. Wooden weapons and training dummies. Looks like our scholar wields both pen and sword. Another book of poetry by Harib. She definitely is popular in certain circles. Zahra is definitely tied to the Order, along with somebody named El Rabisu. Learned all I can. Better get to high ground and get ready. Zahra might return any minute.
Servants, prepare a glass of date juice on ice, and serve it with a plate of honeyed bread and pomegranates. Then prepare the bath salts. I am utterly beat. Paradise. Is where you find it. That old fool tinkering with his worthless ancient disc and helpless patient. Bah!
Of course, Sayyidati.
The real answers are in books. They are always in books. Am I not right?
Always, Sayyidati.
Hey!
What? Over, murder!
Why? Your team! I'll call for help! Weakling!
That's it! Steady now!
Your head will look good on a spear!
Zahra thought that strange book would get their great work functioning. Good thing Hunain could not translate a single word.
Criminals, come! Summon the watch! Deal with the filth! How dare you, for shame! Guard!
I still must find Ahmed ibn Musa.
You want to go hunting with Jawad? You're welcome to join us if you want.
What can I do with 3 skill points? I haven't really used his assassinate thing yet. Let's see, I should talk about Oh! New tool. I get smoke bombs. That seems like a good idea. But yeah. Let's do that. Let's get smoke bombs. First, we got our new tool, and this might be a stopping point for recording, anyway. Like, for YouTube, anyway. Might bring it into the next part. No new contracts, bummer.
Well met.
I am sure you have not been idle.
Be my guest. Seen enough?
Now let's upgrade said tool.
Here's what I have.
Distance. I'll do capacity. How long, length, or distance? Because let's see what other mods they have. We can no longer hear smoke bombs detonate. Okay. Curse some vessel's health if he's inside the smoke. Sure. Why not? Damages enemies caught in the smoke. Alright, so it heals me and damages them. Sure, I'll just throw smoke bombs around me when I'm in the middle of tough combat. In which case, let's increase how long it remains active for sure. Those guards caught in the smoke to forget they saw Bassam. Nah. Then, smoke ignites if contact the flame. Setting everything within on fire. That could be dangerous, especially if I'm going to be in the fire. So let's do mind wipe. Maybe they'll enter the smoke and they'll take damage and be confused as to why they're in there taking damage. Be like, what? Where am I? Why am I here taking damage?
Is that it? Funny.
I mean, unless you have something else for me,
your
buddy.
Your health is invaluable.
Right, farewell. Cool.
Gotta decide if I want to keep going with tools. I don't really care about the other tools yet, though, so I might wait. I might finally work on Enkidu, because I've been putting that off the entire game so far. Haven't put a single skill point, or upgraded a single skill in that tree. So, yeah.
I need to get rid of these.
Alright. So that'll do it for this part. So I'm going to take a little bit away from the computer again for those of you on Twitch who are still watching, just going to hang out. I need to take care of my dog, go to the bathroom, a couple things as usual. Got to take care of business between parts, so I'll save. Let's see what our timestamp is. 1852. Whew. Making progress fast in this game. Very fast, I feel like. Alright, thanks for watching, YouTube.